A battery consists of three cells of EMF 2.2 volts, 2 volts and 1.8 volts of internal resistances 0.5, 0.7, 0.8 respectively connected in series. The battery is connected to an external resistance of 4 ohm via a very low resistance ammeter. What is the ammeter reading? So here battery consists of three cells. So let us consider three cells connected in series. Say E1, E2, E3, because EMF's internal resistance, everything is different, R1, R2, R3 internal resistance. Now this combination is connected to a resistance of 4 ohms and an ammeter. So let us say R, let I be the current through the circuit. We know that when cells are connected in series, the current through the circuit I is given by total EMF divided by total resistance R plus R1 plus R2 plus R3. So this is the reading of the ammeter. Now what are E1, E2, E3? 2.2, 2 and 1.8. 2.2, 2 and 1.8 divided by total resistances. Internal resistance external is 4, 0.5, 7 and 8. 4 plus 0.5 plus 0.7 plus 0.8. Now if I simplify this one, numerator is 6, denominator this is 0.5 plus 0.7, 1.2 plus 0.8, 2, 2 plus 4 is 6. Therefore current in the circuit is 1 ampere. So reading in the ammeter is also 1 ampere.